热烈地欢迎巴特瑟总统先生对中国进行国事访问。以参加完独立日庆祝活动后，即动身访华，体现了你对中苏关系发展的高度重视，以及对中国人民的友好情谊。建交43年来，无论各自国内局势， 和国际形势如何变化，中苏始终相互支持、相互理解、相互信赖。
I am confident that under your leadership, the new era of socialism, with Chinese characteristics, will benefit China and the world. I emphasize Suriname's steadfast position on the One China policy as it relates to the situation in Hong Kong. I can emphasize this as a strictly internal matter of China and therefore strongly reject any form of interference in any country's internal affairs.